Limerick Institute of Technology today announced a €200 million expansion plan. The investment will see an additional 50,000 square metres of new facilities, as well as extensive refurbishment of existing facilities. It will be invested across LIT's four existing campuses, as well as a new campus on the outskirts of the city. The €20 million phase one of the programme will begin next year. It's being described as a huge investment and employment boost for the Midwest region.